The year comprises of external year, middle year and internal year. The external year comprises of the pinna, which is made up of elastic cartilage. It is continued inside with the external auditory meatus. So this much part is the external ear. The middle ear is a very small cavity and it has got six walls in it. The lateral wall is formed by the tympanic membrane. In the anterior wall, we have the auditory tube and the canal for the tensor tympani muscle with a part of the internal carotid artery. The roof is formed by the tegmen tympani plate. The floor is in relation to the internal jugular vein. The medial wall is formed by the basal turn of the cochlea. And in relation to the posterior wall, there is the additus to the antrum. This part of the ear is known as the internal ear. It has a bony cochlea and a membranous cochlea. The bony cochlea is made up of bony semicircular canals, the bony cochlea and the vestibule. The membranous cochlea is made up of the scala media and it has a utricle and a saccule. The semicircular canals are opening into the utricle and is opening in the cochlear duct is opening into the saccule. From the cochlear duct and the semicircular canals, we have the auditory nerve, which is made up of two components, the cochlear component and the vestibular component. In addition to the walls of the middle ear, it contains the three bony ossicles. These are the lateral one, the malleus. In the middle is the incus, and the most medial one is the stapes. These three ossicles are extending in the middle ear cavity from the lateral wall towards the medial wall. And they are the ones which vibrate when the sound waves are transmitted. There are two muscles which are not shown, which are known as the stapedius and the tensor tympani. The stapedius is supplied by seventh nerve and the tensor tympani is supplied by fifth nerve.